Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Night Owl is sent out. The battle begins! A brilliant hit! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blasted by Hyper Beam. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Raticate is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Slammed him! It's down and out. Dugtrio is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Dugtrio starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Beautiful attack! Dugtrio hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Flareon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Raticate starts to attack. A beautiful attack! By Flare Blitz! It went down! Bastiodon is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Its defense fell. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Flareon starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Bam! It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.